One of the best and easiest ways to organize your inbox is with labels. A Gmail label is a visual tag for messages and conversations. You can assign a message to a label and move it out of the inbox. But you can also assign a label and keep it in the inbox. You can use labels to categorize by topic, action required, and more. You can use sub-labels to further categorize. You can also assign more than one label to a single message. Let's start by creating new labels through a message. I have this message. I want to put it in its own label. Let's click in the box next to it and on the action bar, choose the label icon and click Create New. We need a label name, so type Work and click Create. My message has now been given a label. On the left-hand side, there is a label called Work. Click on it, and you will see the message. Of course, it's still in the inbox. Now look at the drop-down arrow besides the label's name. Let's click on it. Now I can choose a label color. I'll choose a red one. I can also edit, remove the label, or add a sub-label. Name the sub-label to Work Melon. And now it's been given that sub-label. I can delete a label at any time by clicking that button. Click Apply, and the label has been removed. Optionally, you can create a new label directly from the navigation sidebar. Click More, scroll down, and click the Create New Label link. Enter your new label name and you are done. Thanks for watching.